Do you use your maps or weather app every day? How about a cordless vacuum? These technologies are offspring of America's space program. And one place to see a piece of that history is at the California Science Center, where the Space Shuttle Endeavour now stands. I met up there with aerospace curator Ken Phillips, who helped bring the shuttle back home to LA. So Ken, this is the most massive artifact we've ever explored on Lost LA. And I think when people look at the shuttle, at first glance, they might not think of it as a historical artifact of Los Angeles history, but it really is.
It was fabricated here in Southern California. In Downey is where it was designed. And then they were assembled to take them up in the desert, and that's where they were trucked. And whenever a shuttle would land, at least in the early days of the flight, it would land up at Edwards Air Force Base.
Growing up, I heard those sonic boom.
It's an amazing thing to experience a supersonic object coming back into the atmosphere like you could actually feel it.
Discovery now going subsonic, the fleet-leading shuttle announcing its arrival at the landing site with a pair of sonic booms.
Main gear touchdown, pulling the drag chute.
So the Endeavour is in the process of becoming, if it's not already, one of the major monuments in Los Angeles, right? Along with like the Hollywood sign and, you know, Disneyland, right? What does it represent?
I think it represents a major accomplishment that human beings have brought about. I mean, Endeavour was a bridge program between the very early days of spaceflight, when we were trying to just get control over the machinery that we were flying, and the ability to become really proficient in space and to go again and again and again, to a designated space station that Endeavour and the other flyable or spaceworthy orbiters in the group assembled. They built it in space like it was a tinker toy. And just think of the proficiency that it took to do that, how much dexterity you had to do. And that's what the space shuttle program was all about. Plus, it introduced space exploration to a wider range of people that had ever flown before, all walks of life. They were engineers and scientists and men and women, and many of the people were biologists.
See a beautiful space shuttle there. That's a beautiful Endeavour. She's a great ship. She looks like she belongs right there.
So we should probably put some safety gear on. Safety first.
Once the construction workers cleared out for the day, Ken and I went in to marvel at the stacked shuttle.
So orbiter's on the left, the big orange external tank. You get closer to it, you really feel like you're an astronaut or like an engineer.
And it looks like it could take off any second, right?
Yeah, and that's the whole point.
Endeavour and her sister shuttles left an indelible mark on space exploration. But the shuttle program's legacy isn't just written in the stars. It's etched in California's history. I'm Nathan Masters, host of Lost LA. For more stories like these, like and subscribe.